we're back for some more moon. Moonlighter. Well, no, I didn't fucking alt tap just to check on that. Crazy, dude, you're crazy. Alright, so this round. Oh, wait. Okay, everything's out of my main memory. So that should be fine. Okay, I'm gonna try and blitz through, get stuff. I need some twig stuff. Coming! Alright. That wasn't editing, by the way. That was just a smash. I had to help my dad with something. And yeah, work on dealing with those better. They are like moths to a flame, I tell ya. These adventurers, so many attracted to the dungeons. So many to only feel the burn. Luckily, if you pass out in the dungeon from exhaustion or pain, it spits you out, eventually. It's a messy ordeal. No one really knows what happens. But one eventually wakes up outside the dungeon, with only small traces of slime nearby. Well, any injuries they may have accumulated inside. Yes, some have left the dungeons to never return, but plenty have stuck it out. Many enjoy the thrill of the fight, many looking for the big that big payday. There really is so much more to these dungeons, though. I'm gonna break the chair. I'm not going to. Just trying to break the chair, dude. Heck. I can't break the chair? Bro, what is this? This is bullshit. Can't barrel through the chair. Wow. Wow, bad game. Wow, it really wants me to go this way. There was nothing here. Alright. That's enough of that then. I know it's about to get to the final boss and all, but let's go to town, huh? Yeah. Time for some dungeon crawling and stuff. How weird. Okay, the bow's kind of hard to use. What's this? So, I was attacked by a moving rock today. Oh, can you imagine? A rock that... Yeah, I'm pretty sure I read this. Rock that moves. I did what any sensible person would do in this situation. And smacked it right back. It shattered upon the ground, leaving behind a stone heart. A core, as we have come to call it. It's one of the many unique treasures that can only be found in this dungeon. Dropped by a guard unique to only this dungeon. I have to say, each of these dungeons have a very particular environment, a culture all its own. I think that's pretty cool. Bow is not as good as I was expecting. Ah, yeah, I've read this a billion times. Son of a... Okay, so the fourth floor must be the final floor, because I just can't tell me. It's giving me those vibes. Hey, look, it's my dude. It's my little friend. What are you doing? What are you doing on that? I should have fucking bailed on that one. Should have bailed. Oh, luckily I saved whatever that was. I saw it, so that looks fancy. Yeah, and now I have enough materials to make that, so it's nice. Alright, that's fine. I got a stabby sword. Ah, shit. That was unexpected. I thought I died, man. I was like, ooh. Okay. Ah, I read this one already. Oh fuck. All right. It's a big one. Okay, I can do this. All right, I think that's a reason to go home. 2 health? Yeah. Okay. Lots of death. Just this time I wasn't the victim. Moonlighter. Alright, I just want to see how much people will buy this for. I want to see just how much I can Alright, let's try 1,000. Because this is a pretty crazy thing. This is like get from the jungle. So, you know, I figure maybe I get a higher price from it. Cool. $500. You know, I'm gonna start messing around with them. Let's leave it there. They tried to sell it, take it. I'll just. Alright, someone's gonna go see it. Come on. Alright, so it's. That's how much it's worth. I don't want to sell it just yet, of course. Didn't get much out of that, but whatever. Tried to get a lot out of it. You're gonna need a bigger boat. The washing.
Where did you get the bin from?
Bin?
Yeah, where?
The barbecue area.
Right, when you're ready, can you put it back?
Alright. Remind me in 30 minutes.
What did...
Don't worry about it. Remind me to put the bin back in 5 minutes. Fuck! I was gonna get that box too. Just go again. Healing. You're fucking with me, right? No. Huh? Actually, you know what, fuck it. I mean, 200 seems cheap. Alright, bathing time, let's go. Yeah.
Washing as well.
Right. Yeah.
For dinner tonight, there's a pepperoni pizza in the freezer.
Yep.
For you and Ryan, and there's a garlic bread in there too if you want to cook that.
Yep.
Oh, there's party pies and sausage rolls. Okay?
Yep. Yeah. Try 500. Just drop 500. I'll take one out just like. Let's see how much people pay for this. Considering it went up. Oh, too expensive, huh? Okay. Oh. That wasn't a complete no. 521. Actually, no, fuck it. Let's see. I don't want to piss off the justice. 501. Yeah, I know it's too expensive. Yeah. Oh, that's too much, huh? Okay. Who's just going up, Al? Okay. Oh. 110 was okay. So maybe I'm dead now because it's going up. That is how you get money now. Right now. I lost this one with the sword. Okay. Huh. Alright, the real question is which one do I want? Alright, I want these because they're fucking bonus. It's not useless, but it's hard to use as well. So, huh. West again, country roads, take me home to the police. West Virginia, my home to my mom, take me home. Yeah. Oh wow, that's a nice strength in that one. Spit me out the other side, John. I know better than to trust him. From the where of their body loads. Whatever fire supplies them must be damn near infinite. What's this? Hold on, what? Oh no, come on, dude. Oh, so close. Damn, I should have gone home. I should have gone to the home. Yeah, fine, stuff, and oh my god, I'm such a dumbass. Hey, Mom. Okay. Anyway. I have to. I'll be right back. That was close. Sorry, I got quiet so suddenly. Just focus. That's weird. Why does this look weird? Oh, I like it. I know I need one to set the floor, but no, maybe I should just take what I can get. Have you found any new culture artifact? I always found it fascinating how all islands we found. I'm sorry, I'm so quiet, man. I'm just... The music and the game, it's beautiful. Yeah. I wonder what happens if I'm not gonna do that. Hi. Okay, it's good to go. I need some armor, man. Alright. Time for my boring bike and take a nap, bro. Thank you. You're all funding my power strike against crime and death and stuff. Thank you. Okay. Shop's closed now. Sorry, Granny. Yeah. Do I? Yeah, I do. Roll the armor die. Yes. I would like to craft some armor, please. Hell yes. Oh, it's a helmet. Oh, that makes sense. I look fucking badass, don't I? 140 health? Yes, please. Wow, straight away into the fucking reprint. I thought I saw that. Okay, it's just gonna be the same thing every time. Oh well. Oops. Okay, I gotta test this. Okay, L just gets me out of it instantly. Good to know. Back to L. That's trippy, dude. I need empowering crystals to enchant my weapon. Yeah, okay. Oh! Huh. Neat. What's this? That's right, it's a thing. I'm not gonna risk it. I won't take whatever I got home. I might actually start taking just baby slime with me. Cause it gives me a stun bonus apparently. Radical, what a tale. I want you. Ah, fuck that. That's a lot of money for enchantment, man. I might just, skedaddle. lucky bird in my way. That was, it should have messed my but why was I hitting the poor bird again? All right, let's okay, just put that in there, that in Please, please, come into my, I nailed it, man. Hell yeah. Rain. Alright, that's enough of that. Oh, let's go. Into the dungeon. I think it's just, this game is fucking beautiful. Soundtrack's beautiful. Certainly confusing. Hell yeah, we made it. But as useful as that might be, it's kind of confusing. Sentinel. Hello. I just need money for that day. Oh, I can steal, bro. I can steal. Let's make a... Why not? I don't need that last one, so just go. Ah. Hmm. There's nothing new, I think. Today marks my first step. Okay, never mind, it's not a new one. False alarm. This is different. Ah, but it's the same as the old one. See? Yes. Now, to take a bath and soak up all of this thing's healing energy. Just go boop 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 boop. Okay. Some golden wasp here, you know? Just do it. So this goes with the basic. Pendant. Just punch my way into my own house. Yep. W. 200 each. Alright, let's see how much it says. Oh, okay. 300 is good. Right in the bargain game bin. Oh yeah, I got the spear. Golem drill spear. Ooh. Let's go. Ooh. Hell yeah. Chew me up and spit me out, motherfucker. Thank you. This seems like a job for bullshittery. Hell yeah. Works every time. Bouncing through the land. Ah, see. Hell yeah. Hey, that's nice. Thank you, man. Fuck! No! No! Bitch. No. Every time in that boss. Okay, I need to get into the third level. God damn, my E key came out again. My thing busted? Ah, see. Sí. I've been in that same goddamn room 1,000 times, man. Whoosh, 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 whoosh. Okay, let's go. I'll grab the stuff. Alright, let's go. Please, first one. Oh, well, that takes up some money. I did not know that. Sometimes I might just spend a diamond. I didn't even realize it took money. Huh. Oh, whatever. Lady, it's the 21st January time for late time for not murder yet, because we got to sell get some money so I can get some, you know. Oh, that's what that's worth. Okay, good to know. That's all I want to do really. No, fuck it. I'll put a bunch of these on. Oh my god, okay. There are reasons we press. Okay, hold on. This guy looks. Oh. This guy's looking for a sword, okay? So, oh. What if I did that? Take the. Wait, I think it might already. No, fuck it, I think. Hey man, hey, you gonna just say hi, I'm just... I'm just making some money, dude. Thank you. What? Okay. Oh, fun. Yep. Let's try this, huh? What's Granny want? 240 good for you, 240? Sorry. How about this? 210. That's the target employees doing this. I'm sorry, Granny. Alright, should just give everybody. Okay, hold on. Take a look at this. Okay. Oh, I could do that. Oh, I could. Oh, yes. You love to see it, man. You love to see it. Now I can go adventuring. Not all my stuff is fine, of course. I need to finish this thing. Okay. Breathe. Now stop breathing. Now breathe. Now stop breathing. Punch. Hell yeah. Take a quick dip in the pool. It's different. Magic and stuff. Also changes my weapon, but I'm guessing that means I need some in the future. No, okay. Alright, there we go. Now I get them. Fuck, he's gonna tip. Okay. This is why the ship. Okay. I barely survived that. Oh my god. Okay, hold on. Alright, okay. Here we go. Ooh, what's this? I don't know what this is. One more item dropped by a strange jelly creature. This one is similar to our pendants. If given enough gold, we can portal to safety. But, and this is a big but, the portal remains open after use, meaning one may travel back to the very spot they departed from. Simply amazing, very convenient. For the time being, let us call it the Catalyst. Quick tip, Catalyst requires a bit more gold than our pendants. Hell yeah! I got... Oh, fuck. 2,000, okay. There's a fountain down there. Alright, what floor are we on? Oh! Hey, stand back. Huh. Alright, now. Okay. Okay. What does this say? Today marks my first steps into these mysterious dungeons. They were discovered not far from Veronica. Small. Oh, come on. I've seen that before. Why is it repeating? Oh, fuck. Oh, no. So much stuff. Shit. I worked hard to get all that shit, man. No. Oh, fuck. How do I get out, man? What a waste of money. I just don't. For the best to put it out. Alright, just give me a fucking thing, I don't know. I'm just. Why is that? Pleasure doing business with you. You guys enjoying the bargain bin? Hell yeah. They still fight monsters, just they're just smarter about it and figure out how to make a living from it. Hell yeah. This girl knows what she's on about. Alright. Let's go. Oh shit, this has been a very long episode.